Okay, we're gonna be wrapping up the Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Just got these last two missions to do, so yeah, I'm trying to get some of these knocked out because I'm toying with the idea of like doing like some Uncharted game walkthrough, or Uncharted 1 through 4. I'm not doing Lost Legacies. It was a joke, you know, somebody I heard on Twitch called the, you know, the Lost Lesbians. It was really funny, but I'm not doing that because I don't think anybody liked that. But just in the wake of the Uncharted movie, I feel like, you know, I'm just really curious since I got a PlayStation. I've been at a PlayStation 4, but since I had a PS5, I figured, like, okay, I'll just go onto my PS5, play it through there, and see how it goes. And, yeah. And since, like, I just heard news that they are postponing the Suicide Squad video game to 2023 to focus on Gotham Knights this year. So that means, like, this, I guess, free up some space for me to get some Uncharted stuff done. So that's the overall goal. So yeah, so let's try to get this done.
This is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, we can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly.
Can't do much damage. Whoa! Whoa! Somebody's using the force. And they're unleashing it. A bunch of Guidos. Thank you. unlimited power. Ability. Crap. Oh, there you go.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We have a small situation here.
Go ahead.
Proxy has left the ship. I have no idea why.
I do. I know what he's doing. Thanks for the advance warning. Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep me busy here.
Thank you.
There we go. Shoot. Invincibility. Prepare for that. We can change the lightsaber crystal. Right. Got to check the other thing.
Tractor beam is maintaining the alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the firing pattern of the facility. Ah!
Let me move this thing. Weird. Death troopers. Yo, stupid Tron suits. Should be dead. Thank you. Oh, wow. Wow, are you kidding me? I wouldn't say it's the first glitch, but that was like a major glitch. Should have gone to the force upgrades first, but I want to see what how much I have. Okay, significant. hope this is the right way.
Certain that I will finally fulfill my programming.
Defeat Proxy.
You seem distracted.
Proxy, there's no one inside you that I haven't already defeated.
Give me some credit, Master. I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've starred for years.
Maul. God, the classic song. I know it's like completely like copyright, I know.
the Star Destroyers. It's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pour it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
What's going on? It's like,
reach out with the Force and grip that destroyer. I said, like, how long am I gonna hold it, doggone thing? I remember this from the game trailer, and it blew my mind. One of my favorite
trailers in the video game, just seeing like Star Trek just shooting a Star Destroyer right from the sky. That was just so badass. This one, the sheer magnitude of the power of the Force is just like, just shows you how powerful the Force can be. You can just like, on a level of ripping Star Destroyers from the sky. It's just like, oh my god.
Has the starship been destroyed? I repeat, has the starship been destroyed? Respond. Boy.
Relax, General. I'm still here.
Good.
Boy.
Good. We'll see you back at the ship.
Master?
Proxy! Are you okay?
Yes, I think so. But I think it may be best if you leave me here.
What are you talking about?
The shockwave. It burned out portions of my processor. My primary programming has been erased. I'm useless now.
Proxy. You're not staying here. Come on.
Kind of reminds me of that Robots animated movie back in the day starring Robin Williams. Yeah, I didn't know how to destroy that tractor beam. Wouldn't do anything.
Your actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
I thought you were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free.
To stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
You know, you would think a Jedi will learn how to fly using the Force. It's pretty much universal telekinesis.
They're gone. Vader took them all to the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader. And the Rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before. No. Coda!
What? What did you see?
A massive space station.
The Death Star.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the Rebels, they're gonna need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Goodbye, Juno.
Pretty damn cool ass shots, honestly. Final mission, the Death Star. Hold on a second, let me get a snack. Sorry for the rattling, sorry. It's a red, not red vine, but you know, pull apart twizzler. fucking get my butt whooped here. Darn it! Trying to climb and get these snipers in peace. Oh my god.
Side.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires.
Let this thing fire again. About to run right into that.
Three, two, one.
Let them try.
What's this? Didn't know that was the right way to go.
Chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
This warrior is about to get caught in that beam. Lion pulse rings.
Cool down, I like completely. All technicians are aligned.
Okay. Align them how? They won't like, I don't know how you expect to align them in what way. Check this out. I think you need to be on top, maybe. Yeah, I think you need to be on top. Yeah, I had a right idea. It was just, yeah, I just need to be on, like, on top of the, thing, not at the bottom.
Completely. All data sensor reliably cleared to fire area.
Damn it. Thing wouldn't lock on when I wanted to. Dang it, what the hell? It didn't even do the countdown. Damn it.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire.
There we go. Guards.
Commandment primary mission. Test firing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire.
Shadow Guard.
Sense Vader nearby.
You are all traitors to the Empire. You will be interrogated, tortured. You will give me the names of your friends and allies. And then you will die. Our deaths will only rally others. Your very public and painful executions will serve as an example to the rest of the galaxy.
There may be a rebellion yet.
Lord Vader, deal with the boy.
Deal with the boy.
I've trained you well, but you still have much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me.
Defeat Darth Vader. You know, when I was young, I always thought like it's pronounced Dark Vader because of the costume. My father had to like, you know, correct me a couple of times when I was a kid.
Your journey ends here, now.
I'm pressing B.
Place at my side.
No!
Help him!
worthless Jedi now. Destined to destroy me. Do it. Give in to your hatred.
He's beaten. Let it go.
It's a trick. He's stronger than you know, and he deserves to die for what he's done to me.
Maybe so. But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
Get Bail and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you.
Go! Hurry! Protect the senators!
Was meant to root out the rebels. His sacrifice will only inspire them.
But now we know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them. As you always intended, Master.
You must be relentless, Lord Vader. If even a single rebel survives, this alliance that we have unwittingly created will be our undoing.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here. Tonight.
We need a flag to rally behind. A symbol. A symbol of hope.
He's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we'd done?
When he came to me in the bar, among all his dark thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot, one beautiful thing he held on to, even at the end.
What?
You.
Rebellions are built on hope. Can't have that music playing, unfortunately. I think it's supposed to be like an end credit thing, but I wasn't going to let music keep playing at the end and didn't allow for a skip to the cutscene, which they should. If there's a cutscene in a game, if you choose to skip the credits, you should just go straight to the cutscene without skipping the entire end credits altogether, you know. But anyway, That was The Force Unleashed complete. And we'll boot up Jedi Fallen Order. It's gonna be a while before I finish that. But I will see you guys in a little bit. May the Force be with you.